The Motivation Minute is courtesy of BetterCreditCards.com. T. Harv Eker said, "If you want to make a permanent change, stop focusing on the size of your problems and start focusing on the size of you." You know, I had never heard this quote before, but I absolutely love it. Imagine if a branch fell on the path in front of you. Do you get too worked up on the size of the branch, or do you just drag it out of your way? Now you might be thinking, what if it's too big to handle on my own? Guess what? You can call on other people to help, too. Whatever obstacle gets in your way this week, drag those obstacles out of the way and keep on your path to success. When you need help, just ask for it. Somebody will help. This has been today's Motivation Minute, courtesy of BetterCreditCards.com. I'm John Small. Thanks for listening. Your favorite motivational quotes can be submitted for upcoming programs at MotivationMinute.org.